great ceremony. All right, so Hollywood has an outstanding representative of the 2nd District of Law Department. She's now just about been in office 2 years, has continuing to remind us of Hollywood. So please welcome the Honorable Mitch O'Farrell, representing the City of Los Angeles.
Good afternoon and welcome to Hollywood. I am so honored to be here to lend my voice for acclaimed actor, award-winning actor, philanthropist and television star, and a wonderful stage actor, Juliana Margulies.
We want to have a group work, not just call when there's a problem on the set. They really, truly put their money where their mouth is, and they're wonderful people to work for. And they say, of course, always that the key to a good career is to surround yourself by talented people. Well, the creators behind The Good Wife, Michelle and Robert King, truly deserve the lion's share of all our success. Thank you for your beautiful words. When Michael first came to work on the show, I didn't know him. And after our first scene together, I felt like I had known him my whole life. There are actors, and then there are incredibly talented, serious, great actors. And it's been such a joy, and I keep getting these gifts with the title Michael J. Fox. Every time the thing's right for you is a great day in my life. Thank you. Time in my entire career that my entire family is here. We live on the East Coast, except for my sister Alexandra and brother-in-law Randy, who are here today. But I thought this was such a special occasion. They all came out. And when I say they all, I mean my mother, my sister Rachel, my brother-in-law JJ, my uncle Mike and my aunt Judy, my in-laws Ted and Jane, and David Margulies, my brother-in-law Jeff, my surrogate father Mark Lowenberg, who's been there for me for 22 years, thank you, and my most loving husband and my beautiful son, who are the best part of my life,